What I'm going to do now is kind of go back and forth between the white and the brown to create some different tones. I'll show you how I do that now. Okay, so now we're going to dip into our white, then just quickly dip into our brown. What that's going to do is mix the color in the actual tube like we just did with the green, and create some lighter tones in there.